Good evening, everybody. Bradley has been lagging for this Bradley. He's been lagging for Briani for the longest of time. So today, we're going to make something similar to that. I don't know how to make Briani. I don't know how to make Akmi. And let's just be honest. Nobody knows the difference anyway. We just pretend we know. And then we say, oh, this is Akmi. Oh, this is Briani. And depending on the confidence of our say, people just believe it. So to prevent arguments from Akmi, I'm going to be making butter yakni. We have our meat that's been marinating for about 24 hours. Buttermilk. We got 1 tablespoon of garam masala. We have a half a tablespoon of jeera. And this is of my mother who got this in the oven. 2 tablespoons of modern roast ham. We are going to be putting 2 onions, already chopped by Bradley actually, into the pot. Then I'm going to go for some garlic. I'll go about this much. We need some chili, but habaneros are going to add a nice smoky flavor. Some people think habaneros are quite hot, but a weird one. I've never seen a red habanero before. But what we need to always do first is taste it, because sometimes habaneros are mild and sometimes they're tangy. And it's always good to have a habanero with meat. Wrap it up. Oh my god, there was another habanero. I think five was habanero.
Yes.
So, why don't we space it first so that you can know how many habaneros we need to put in. So, I'm going to probably put in about 2 or 3. That's 3. Boom. And then almost immediately, you throw the meat in. Because I didn't use lamb or chicken, I used beef. I know beef needs to cook quite a bit longer. So now we just cook on slowly for about an hour and a half. I'm cooking for about 20 minutes now. And now I'm going to be adding in some bay leaves, you know, 5 or 6. So bay leaves in. And the worst thing about biryanis and curries and akmis or biryakmis is of these little akmis things. My brother calls them food stops. What food stops? Speed bumps. Some people call it karamongs, some people call it kajang or whatever. But it's means that you can enjoy yourself, having the best meal of your life. I'm using that in your mouth and it's just, yeah. Everything's for a speed bump, it came to a halt. No more beer. Nobody wants to see me. And it's just an overall terrible experience. So what I did this morning is I broke open 2 and I put 5 in total into this mug, poured some boiling water in and just let it stand. So all the flavor is in there. I'm going to add all the rest. There we go. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. What we're going to do now is I'm going to be stalking the rice. We've got a nice jasmine rice. I'm cutting with the potatoes and cutting them up. The rice here, you see some is yellow and some is white. That's what this looks like. And I know, you're supposed to make the potatoes separately. I'm doing my way. Briyakli. And I'm just going to add this to that. Mix it up. I like I said, I complain about the brown. So you see, this is quite wet because I made it very saucy. The salad, and you slice the onions, but I like to slice it as thin as possible. You can make it small. Use half an onion. First, 1 onion, obviously some vinegar. Tomato. And the cage is using it. Look at the same overflow we came along with.